Hey guys, welcome back to another video on the Zikvin Jedi channel. I don't know why I'm snapping, it's... I don't know why. Why? Today, because I'm not going to be here on the weekend for the new GTA video, I went to the snow, so I'm just going to film a video now to make up for that. I'm going to do Pixel Car Racer. The last time I went... did something on iPad, it was at Minecraft, and it was a few months ago. So, yeah, if you want to see more Pixel Car Racing, just tell me, and I will do some more instead of GTA, or maybe some on weekdays. And I'll add the iPad and PlayStation and keyboard. Let's do this. So I just tried to film one, then I watched it straight after, and you couldn't hear me. And it was all like moving around. Probably not. Sorry. Warning headphone users. Extreme earache. Anyway, yeah. I've got my super good Supra. Drag Racer Supra. Which is X. It's the highest. You can do 2,500 horsepower. Yeah. Yeah, I named it Super. It's got like the best turbo. Yeah, I've got this. I just bought that because it's most expensive. It doesn't make a difference. It just makes it cool. Got that triple hood. The intercooler, best. Concept X. Best. Yeah, dystropian is the best that I could get. Because it's not a muscle car, like a special purple car you need it to be. Demon 250, so wheels, I got drag, and engine stock, anyway, go on to this, I'll show you what this is capable of. It is capable of 460 kilometers an hour, 460,000 meters an hour. Americans, like, they don't know what kilometers are. Probably should. It's easy. 1,000 meters is a kilometer, so yeah. Don't blame me if you don't know what a kilometer is. I'm sure that's how we do it. So, yeah. Wait, what did I press? Drag or speed down on the street? Sometimes I just can't remember what I did 2 seconds ago. Like, today at school, I put in my Chromebook away, but instead I put it into my tote bag, so I was on autopilot. But anyway, yeah. Hello, Mom. What are you doing?
My feet smell.
You don't need to say that in front of my 60 subscribers. Almost 60. Anyway, yeah. This thing accelerates very, very fast. And as I said, 460 kilometers an hour. Oh, yeah, and then not.
Did you really have that on the top today?
No, I didn't. I told you that before.
Did you
wait
touch?
No. Alright, yeah, just not fast quick. Oh, what is it with the traffic? It's where there's traffic in all four lines and I don't like it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to lose that now. Because I've lost all my NOS. Why does it keep me at 200 kilometers an hour? I like to go into this lane. There's like usually no one. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Alright, already almost 300. Already 300 kilometers an hour. Oh, that NOS, yeah. Alright, 400. 420. Nice. Alright. 430. 440. 445. 450. Clock's already gone. 456. 7. 58. 59. 460. 461, I think 461 is the top speed. that, like, this extreme flames coming out of the hood. Yeah, alright, now let's see, let's go to the track. Drag Cleveland, quarter mile, and I'll show you how fast this thing can do a quarter mile. Try guess, just guess in your head how many seconds I'm dragging. 8 points. Remember, X is the best class in the game. From your map cards. Four, five, six. 6.994. That's not even my best score. It was 6.93, I think. That was my highest. It's when I pressed the mouse earlier, so it really had the acceleration. Yeah, that's it's 400 meters, I believe. If it's 1600 meters in a mile, then that divided by 4 is 400, because you just get 8, which is it divided by 2, and then you have that. I'm really good at math. So you probably don't know that about me. I'm very good at math. Anyway, I don't think we've done this episode long enough. This isn't enough to satisfy you guys for the week. I'm not sure how many other cards I have. Like the R35, 2200 horsepower, but only R1, then there's R2, then X. It's kind of hard to get rid of. You know, that number next to it, this super is 900 and something. I think every 100 it's a new level. So, yeah, I don't know what one of them is, like, one of them might be 10 horsepower, no, it's not possible, like, but I don't know, just how it ranks. Yeah, got, not that, but this one over there is 600k for that turbo. This is the normal stuff, not it's very pretty good. Oh yeah, and, that previous recording, yeah, it made these really weird sounds. I don't know if it's like a glitch or if it's supposed to make the sounds and it's supposed to sound like cool. But, right here. Like, what is that? Excuse me, but what? What is this? What is life? What is that? So for this, yep, it's got the extreme wing. For this, it's got the back. So for the your Trojan codes at the front, then it's a white thing and then there's grey. So it's gotta be white and like greyish black. I've already done that. Body kits. It's got normal front. I think it's, yeah, tuna side, which gives it those vents. Then at the back it's the drag pro, which is at the wheelie bar and the speed holes, which the air goes through. Then yeah, it's white, seats, it's pro pro for white cage. And for this, the main bit, it's got Demon 250 shot, which is the best one. Turbo, best one, $5.3 million. For this, I got like the best one, and this was 300k. This I got some drag ones, and then for the wheels I also got some drag ones. For this, I've got the hood exhaust, best intercooler, best pistons too, just best everything, best ECU, which gives it those glowing up dials on the RPM. And then the intake was the best I could get. So yeah, that's a rundown, and that's where I'm gonna end this video. Have a great rest of your day. Even though now it's almost 10 when I'm recording this, not tired though. Have a great rest of your day.